Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Gerard and it's good to be back. Over the last couple of weeks, I've spent my time in Europe with H&N working on some brand new projects. While I was over there, it got me thinking of doing an encore video for you guys with some of the best hunting shots with all the slugs that we've designed and developed so far. And that's exactly what this video is going to be about. So sit back, relax, because this is going to be a good one. Yes! There you go, ostrich down. Very happy with that shot. 40 grain H&N slug right through the head. Dropped the biggest bird in the world right in his tracks. I don't have to say anything about that. The result speaks for itself. This bad boy is going to go back to the slaughterhouse now and we'll carry on for the rest of the day.
Frozen in his tracks, going nowhere. Thank you.
Oh, that sound.
Perfect shot.
$200 on the mark. Second Barbados ram I shot, and this one was a tough cookie, I must say, and it's a beautiful looking animal as well. Very happy with the performance. 46 grain H&N slug right in the head, dropped him on the place, and another good job from the FX Impact.
Gone. Yep. Perfect.
That one was smack bang in the center.
Lovely.
I will say that this rat must be the biggest rat I've shot so far. and I fully understand why the farmer told me to bring some slugs. Look at that. That is what you call a Radzilla.
Hard hits.
Another one down.
Lovely shot.
I can tell you guys, this was a struggle to get this raccoon from the bottom of the river here, but I got it, very happy with it. And the gun and the 25 gun H&E slugs, perfect job. So unfortunately, that's where I have to call it an end. I really had a fun time making this video for you guys. It's nice to relive all that moments that I had so far with the new slug range, and I'm very excited about the future also to come. By the way, as you guys can see, I'm sitting next to a bench. I'm currently busy practicing for an upcoming competition, and I'm very excited about this because it's the last one for the year. So please hold thumbs for me, and remember, if you like today's content, just smash that like button down below. And for the new guys, remember to subscribe. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you next time. Cheers.